This is Tanisha and Madison telling the story, The Boy Who Cried Wolf. The shepherd boy was bored, so he wanted to have fun. He shouted, "Help! Wolf!"
The villagers ran to help, but they were mad because they did not see a wolf.
A few days later, the shepherd boy cried, "Wolf!" again.
A few people came to see if there was a wolf. No wolf was there.
The next day he read, "Wolf," but this time he saw a real wolf.
But no one came because the villagers did not believe him.
If you lie too many times, even if you tell the truth, no one will believe you.